Can you believe it? Compared to the 2.5 million last year, only 1,000 Muslims will be allowed to perform Hajj this year. A handful of people doing tawaf around the Kaaba, walking through Mina, sleeping under the stars at Muzdalifah, and seeking Allah's forgiveness on the plains of Arafah. Unfortunately, this means very little to our youth who are becoming lost and filled with serious doubts about Islam. They don't even pray. What reason have we given them to care about Hajj? We at Islamic Network aim to engage and nurture young Muslims through a range of initiatives, from grassroots activities to leadership development. Over the last year, we've been working with imams and mosque leaders to bring meaningful change to their communities. We are making mosques the hub of the community for young people. Allah says to us in the Quran, "Let there be a group among you who call others to goodness, encourage what is good, and forbid what is evil. It is they who will be successful." We invite you to join us on our mission. Imagine the rewards of just one young person who starts to praise Allah, who fears Allah, raises righteous children, and performs Hajj. By supporting Islamic Network, you'll get the reward of every good action in their life. So be a part of their story and start investing in your hereafter today.